I think that Nightwolf is your quintessential Native American icon. Just a strong, proud person with, you know, pride. He's got honor, has rules, but at the same time, he is definitely no pushover. Well, the Nightwolf costume looked a lot better on the drawing than I think it did on me, but you know, we made do. Nightwolf's fatality was holding his tomahawk up to the sky, channeling lightning through it, right into his enemy for his final blow.